Ordinary lang. O, diba? Guys, alam nyo ba, hindi ako naligo today. Naalala ko, ayan, thank you Ate Nicole. Naalala ko, sabi ko, oh my gosh, parang gusto ko maligo kasi nahihiya ako kay Gail. Parang ang ganda-ganda ng guest natin today. Kailangan ko siyang liguan, okay? Kapit lang, moms. Wait lang. Ayan na! Naligo ako, Jai! Alam ko naman na si Gail naliligo din talaga yan. So, ayan, maliligo ako today. Maliligo pala ako. May mga Bisaya ba tayong friends dito? Di rin na naliligo si Gail. Okay lang. May mga Bisaya ba dito? Bisaya ka mo, tanan? Thank you, Ate Joanne. Uy, so unsa man, magbisaya tang tanan diri. Alam niyo ba, guys? Okay, ikanto ko muna. Wala pa naman yata si Gail ngayon. Napanood ko kasi yung live ni Andrea. Tapos, wait lang, parang pangit ng buho ko. Napanood ko yung nag-rap si Gail ng Cebuana. Sabi ko, shit, nagbibisaya pala talaga siya, ma'am. Ilayo natin yung camera sa mukha ko kasi parang ang 'di ba? Magbisaya lang kami. Magbisaya rami ha. Walay mo reklamo ko magbisaya rami ni Gail Ron. Ayan. Maluoy ang uban. Guys, okay, magbibisaya kami ni Gail pero i-translate niyo sa baba habang nabibisaya kami. Okay lang ba? English. Bisaya siya, Kish. For all I know, I think Gail nag New York siya, born and raised in New York, pero marunong siya magbisaya, ayan. Yes. Guys, yung subtitle. Baka naman may gustong mag-volunteer diyan, Kish, si Gail kay taga kuan, taga City of Friends, New York City. Jai, sana all taga New York, Jai. Kami ni Keja ay fans kami ng ano sa ay oo nga pala, mamaya tatanong ko kung taga saan si ano si Gail. New York po ba, ganon. Thank you so much, guys. Uy, grabe. Ang daming fans ni Gail, ang lakas ni Gail. Wait lang. Chat ko muna siya. Guys, chat nyo naman si Gail, char. Chat ka siya, Gail, ano na? Nasa New York na ako. Where na you? Dito na me. Yes! Maraming Bisaya. Hoy, bakit tawa kayo ng tawa? Ay, nag-join na pala si Gail. Gail, para ni mo, Gail, kay nagkuan ko, Gail. Gail, pero nimo kay nag-eyeliner ko, naligo pa jud ko. Ay, sige, mag-Tagalog daw ako. Gail, para sa'yo, Gail, nag-eyeliner ako, Gail, naligo pa ako. Ah, sige. Sige, wag na daw ako. Nakakalibat naman yung comments niyo, guys. Lakas talaga ni Gail. Nasaan na ba si Gail? Sige, mag-Tagalog. Sabi ko kasi sa'yo, kanya, 9:20. Ayan, o sige. Oy guys, follow nyo naman ako, oh. Slight lang yung Bisaya, o sige. Oy guys, follow nyo ako, parang awan nyo na. De, joke lang. Wait lang, isa't ko muna si Gail. Narinig nyo ba yung music na ano, na PBB background? Libat reveal? Uy, mauta, uy, sa kong eyeliner, dili, magtupong. Kay si Gail, bitaw ka ba ako? Sige, siya, eyeliner, guys, niya ako. Ganahan man ko, musundog siya ang pagkagwapa. Hindi pantay, dahi. Ari, kay mura kong Egyptian, yan, ni kayo ako kasabot. Tanggalin ko na lang itong isa dyan. Nauwa ko sa ako. Nahiya ako mag-eyeliner, Zay. O, tanggalin ko na lang itong isa. Kay ang... Ayaw matanggal, moms. Okay lang yan, mag-side view na lang naman ako. Huwag ko na lang daw tanggalin. Guys, yung mga tawa-tawa dyan, mag-send naman kayo ng ano, halo-halo. Eh, salamat, salamat. Uy, sabi niya, lawayan ko daw yung aking eyeliner. Para matanggal. Uy, thank you so much, everyone! Yay! Ah, diba? Bis, ano ni, bis Taglish mini Gail Ron. Asa naman to atong madam?
Dam!
Madam Damid. Uy, grabe naman. Uy, alam nyo ba, na-excite ako kasi mayroon palang podcast si Gail. O lagi, anak ba ako? 2 minutes na lang guys, masood na si Gail Ari. Wag may chika-chika sa ta. Ako saning i-grab ning opportunity. Uy, follow sad ko ninyo, inonsa. Same kayo ng personality. Amo ba? Ay, excited na ko. Chika sa ta, Jai. Daghan naman ni makalibat maning inyong comments. Uy, baka may gusto daw mag-translate sa sinasabi ko sa baba. Mag-translate kayo. Nalibat na dyan ko ning inyong comments.
What's up?
Nalibat ako. Dali na, oy. Ako, saning i-off ako wifi para maloading ang YouTube niya. Feeling ko, andito na si Gail. Ayan, andito na si Gail. Ako, sang andamon na akong kodigo, guys. Na, kay kodigo, gandam ron. Kay, kulbaan ko. Kulba, kulba, my heart. Ay, dara. Sige. Dara, sige.
What's up?
Guys, naririnig nyo ba kami kahit may music ako na background na Big Brother, Big Brother? Naririnig nyo kami ako? Andito si Keisha, guys. Mag-hi kayo kay Keisha. Yay! Ikulbaan mong ko, oy. Nagkuan. Singot akong ilok. Akong ilok kay nagsingot. Ikulbaan ko. Gail! Asa naman si Jaoy? Nara, akong i-on ha. Ilok reveal, Jai! Mauwa ka!
Sorry.
Nasaan na si Gail? Charot! Hi, Jai!
Hi!
Hi! Hi, Gail! Good hello. Evening sa'yo, ma'am!
Ano?
Good hello. Evening! Good evening. Alam mo ba, dahil sa'yo, nag-ano, nagligo ako, o kabasa-basa pa ng buhok ko, tsaka nag-eyeliner ako, Gail. Tara sa'yo, Jai.
Salamat sa efforts.
Yes! Hindi na din alam ni Keisha o na Bisaya ka din. Okay, Gail, welcome to the Friday stream of Real Talk with Thea. Yes! Hey, welcome natin si Gail. Wow, kunwari podcast. Char! Char lang! Hi, Gail! I'm so happy to have you here. Maraming salamat dahil pumayag ka sa aking palihog. sa kumaliho. Guys, alam niyo ba si Gail? Pinilit ko talaga yan na mag-ano. Mag-guest sa akin today. Kaya thank you, Gail, for being with me today.
Yeah. Sumata, Teya, oy. It's only me. Hello. Ako lang to.
Alam mo ba, super na-amaze ako kasi nung nalaman ko na nagbibisaya ka pala. Okay, explain mo sa akin. Sure. Explain mo sa akin. Explain mo sa akin bakit. I mean, bakit? Yung ano short background history, parang New York, ganon, tapos nagbibisaya ka pala, go. Pero alam ko na yung mga questions ko for you, ang daming beses mo na yung nasagot. At alam mo nang lahat yon pero,
okay lang.
Well, diba, for me, char!
For exactly. Getting to know, diba?
Yes,
so,
let's
okay.
go.
Background. Okay, so, pinanganak ako sa ano sa States. I grew up in New York mismo. Pero yung parents ko taga ano Cebu ug Kidapawan. So mga Bisaya din sila.
Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Kidapawan is Mindanao, 'di ba?
Tama ba? Mindanao. Yeah.
Okay.
Tama.
So ano ba growing up na, sa bahay sa New York, born and raised ka doon, 'di ba? Nagbibisaya kayo sa bahay or nag-English, Tagalog?
Bisaya, Tagalog, dun. English. Mix.
So, fluent ka sa
Dili
Tagalog?
Eh, konti.
Gamay lang. Konti lang.
Conversational. Sakto lang. Sakto yes. ng lens, diba?
Sabihin mo nakakapagpabagabag.
Nakakapagpabagabag.
Oh, ang galing! Ang galing! Grabe naman yung Bistaglish na ano na vibe. Kaya thank you, Gail. Ayan. So, first time, hindi mo naman first time sa Philippines nung nag-move ka dito because of PBB. Hindi naman.
Mm-mm. I mean, first time ko sa Manila. Kasi usually sa Cebu ah. or sa Kinabawan lang. So, first time.
Palagi kayo nagbabakasyon naman most of the Mm-mm. time kapag bumabalik.
Mm-mm.
Wow. Saan sa Cebu? Malapit ba sa city? Sa province?
Cebu
Medyo
City.
Medyo probinsya ba yung Cebu? Uy, grabe. So, grabe talaga. So, Bisaya talaga si Gail. So, ayan, Gail. Ngayon, kwentuhan mo naman ako yung, di ba, ano, isa ka sa Kumu Queens, tama ba? O, di ba? Dami kong nagagilap,
wow.
no? na parang, ano, parang nag-Kumu ka, kasi yung PBB naman kasi ngayon, yung audition talaga is from Kumu. Mm-hmm. Tama ba niyong isulti? Basta, from Kumu. So, so, di ba, parang gusto mo talagang pumasok sa PBB house. So, paano nag-iba yung buhay mo before PBB and after PBB? Like, is PBB really your dream? Do you really want to perform? Do you really just want to go inside the house? Do you want to be an artista? Mm. Like, ano ka before and ngayon? Like, compare your life before and right now. Ay, ano ba yan? Sige, go.
So, before PBB, di ba? Before PBB, I was already performing sa States, sa New York mismo. So, mm-hmm. kung may artista galing Pilipinas, nag-front act ako, ganun. Uh-huh. And since bata pa ako, I always wanted to be a singer talaga. So, ganun. And then usually yung auditions for PBB, diba? In person man to.
Uh-oh.
First time na nagiging virtual. So, uh-oh. I told myself, tayo na lang na ako. You know, you never know what's going to uh-oh. Happen.
Nakapag-audition diba? Ka na before?
No,
or
never.
Hindi pa? Ay, so wala first time mo sa Kumu?
Mm-mm, first time.
Oy, ang galing! Ano, ilang taon ka nung parang realize mo na, okay, gusto kong kumanta. Baka paglabas mo, kanta ka na. Uy. Singer, singerist. singerist ka na agad, guys.
Hindi, siguro
kamayak.
Mga 3 or 4 siguro.
Ay, ang bata mo pa, Zai. So, naon, talented, Zai.
Hoy!
Grabe. So, from, ano, before PBB, anong may trabaho ka na ba? Or nag-aaral ka ba that time?
I was, ano, finishing up my studies at the time, but now I'm finished. Oh. Thank God. But...
Congrats.
Thank you. Yes. Thank God. And then, yun, nagpre-perform lang ako sa side. Gumagawa ng podcast, YouTube, kasi, mm-hmm. di ba, alam mo, pag-creative ka, you need to have that outlet.
Yes.
Feel me, di ba, Thea?
Yes, yes. Very.
Here, yes.
Ano ba yung tinapos mo nung college, anong course?
Speech pathology.
Parang related. Ah, okay. So, yeah, kind of related din. Kasi ako, parang, ginawa ko lang yung podcast, yung YouTube ko, yung ganito, para may creative outlet lang. Pero iba talaga yung course ko nung college. More on business, Zai. Gano'n ko pa-relate. Mm. So, parang hindi ko alam ha. Kasi nung bata ako, gusto ko talaga maging singer. Pero kinapos ako sa talent, Zai.
Girl!
Kunti lang talaga yung talent ko. Siguro ano, tayaw lang gamay. Pero... nag-iba talaga. Like, may shift talaga after PBB. So, right now, diba, it's a good thing na nakakapag-perform ka, tapos you get to do the things that you love, which is a good Mm-mm. thing. Parang may freedom na tayo to express ourselves through our art. Our art?
Diba? May control tayo, ganon. Our art nga.
Yes. Yes. Kaya, maganda, sarap sa pakiramdam. Parang nakarelate jud ako. Wow, nakarelate jud. Mm-hmm. Diba, Tagalog, Bisaya, English. So, eto, natanong ko na pala, no? So, sige. Eto.
Kaya mo yan.
Three major lessons na natutuhan pala sa bahay ni Kuya. Ayan.
Three major, my God. Ang dami. Siguro, first would be, I'm actually strong. Ganon. Kasi, mm-hmm. I have like self-confidence issues, pero first time ko to ever be in something or involved or live somewhere for a period of time na wala yung parents ko. kasi only child ako, ganon. And I didn't realize that I had the ability to exist outside of them, parang ganon. And then secondly, there's really power in your words. So,
okay.
Yeah, so, kasi sa bahay, okay, in general, I'm very negative as a person. I'm very hard on myself.
Wait, how? Okay, sige, sige, explain. Curious ko, sige, go. Explain in 5 sentences, a char. Joke, joke, joke.
5 sentences. Wait, okay. So, in general, yung self-talk ko usually, I beat myself up. And I speak to
so
myself harshly.
Yourself.
Yeah, ganun. Like, because I have such high expectations that if I don't meet them, nagagalit ako sa sarili ko, ganun.
Okay.
So, yeah. But in the house, I had to keep telling myself, Gail, kaya mo to. You're here for a reason. You're not a mistake. Mm-hmm. You are worthy, ma. Ganun.
Yes.
So then, that's what really gave me the strength to continue sa house mismo. Kasi there were times na talaga na I wanted to just leave. Because I was so tired. Ganun. And then third. Let's see. Don't think so much. Yun. Kasi overthinker ako.
Same! Wait! Kailan birthday mo?
April 1, 1996.
Ah, wait. Ano yung zodiac sign mo? Diba? Ano yung
Aries.
Zodiac sign mo? Aries. Ka strong personality. Very, very strong personality.
Ikaw November man ka, diba?
November ko, Scorpio. Pero I get the
ay,
same
Scorpio
vibe.
Scorpio ka! No
yes!
I get it now.
Uh-oh. Medyo nata sa strong personality side. Mga misunderstood na maldita. Dili may maldita, oy, kung ano rami. Strong
rajin may gamay.
Isog rami gamay, guys. So strong ka, and then unsa pa tong usa ka nang na change na ang imuhang ay no bisaya naman ko inabuang kana like you don't really think about it, like you don't like you got rid of the fact na you're hard on yourself, like you were nicer to yourself na
yeah kinder
when you were
speaking to myself
yeah and then the third one yung
stop thinking so much
stop overthinking. Guys, ilistan nyo yan sa mga notebook nyo, ha? Ilistan nyo yan sa mga notebook nyo.
Notebook.
Be strong! Don't be too hard on yourself! Ano sa patoos sa? Kalimut
yun to. Stop thinking!
Stop overthinking! Oh my goodness. Ayaw mo pag ano. Wait, ano ba yung story behind ng ano, ng username mo, Struggle? Struggle ba yan? Or yun talaga yung name mo before? Kasi
no.
Na-search kita sa Spotify. Parang yun din yung gamit mo.
Nag-name.
Tama ba? Bakit?
Tama.
Bakit? Curious ako.
Because si Daddy kasi, whenever I ask for help, parang, masuko siya ba? Like, he gets mad or annoyed. And parang, hi, Gail, struggle. You're always asking for help.
Ah,
ano ba? So then, I used to cry. Kaya I get so pressure. I'm like, I just ask for help. Like, is it so wrong? To a point na murag, I decided, let me take something that used to make me cry into like my source of strength. And something
God.
I own ba. Charot. Pero on struggle ba. Like, I decided na I'll just own it na lang. So nahimo ko struggle.
Pero
and I decided that would be my artist name.
Uy, grabe. Uy, thank you.
Thanks, mommy.
So parang you really... kanang unsa ba you turn your parang kind of weakness into your strength.
Yeah.
Wow. Ayan.
Wow.
Eto, wait, ilang taon ka na ba, Zai? Nag 25 ka this year. Same lang tayo, Zai, ng edad.
Same year.
So,
Mm-mm.
If you were to talk to your 18-year-old self, what would you tell her? Ay!
Shucks.
Ayun, kahilang, ha? Kahilang, ha? Kunwari, 18 ka ngayon.
Ay, 18 naman talaga ako, eh. Ano ba?
Ay, ako, 17 lang ako. Ano
oh
ba?
My God, appear! Oh my gosh!
Appear! Go, go.
18. What would I tell her? It gets better. And everything you've gone through, there's a reason for it. And when you get older, you'll learn why.
Oh my God.
Same ta.
Ah?
Same ta. Actually, oh.
Bomba?
It gets better. Kasi parang yun yung tinatanong ko sa mga nakakausap ko most of the time, even sa podcast or sa live stream na, what would you tell your 18-year-old self or your 17? Thank you so much sa mga nagbibigay ng virtual gifts. Ayan, so what would you tell your 18-year-old self? And parang sinasabi ko na it gets better. Three words, mm-mm, it gets better. Kasi when we were 18, time was, the world was different.
So
the world
different.
Was super different, diba? Like, you were the generation na kita tayo yung last na hindi tayo, like, wala tayong masyadong alam sa mga gadget kanon. So, we had to learn things the hard way. Tapos, yun pa yung time na parang hard parenting. Unlike ngayon na parang yung mga parents ngayon na parang mas...
Medyo cool.
Open na sila. Oo, open na sila. Tapos, yung mga bata ngayon, medyo aware na sila sa mga kuan ba, issues. Eh, parang, not ano naman na, pero ang... Nung 18 ako, naalala ko na parang sabi ko na, oh my God, ang hirap ng buhay. Pero my God, if I would have the chance to tell that 18-year-old me, it would be, it will get better. Hindi ka na mahihirapan mag-download ng song sa LimeWire. May Spotify na ngayon, Zay. Pero true talaga. So, ayan, it will get better. Ayan, so, eto naman, since after PBB. Wait, ilang weeks ka ba sa PBB?
Ilang weeks ba ako? Including virtual, siguro mga 3 lang or something.
Ah, not bad ha. Pero grabe, tinatukan yung ano nyo. Dito sa Kumu, nanonood ako ng live stream yun, Zai. Di man ako nanonood ng... Oo. Pero ayan, so since after PBB, di ba, parang nag-grow yung audience mo, ganon. Tapos may mga opportunities na pumunta sa buhay mo, ganon, o diba? Lalim ng Tagalog ko, Jai. So, gusto, nakapag-perform ka na ba with someone na, na parang dream performance mo? Ganon? Sa...
After PBB.
After PBB. Or before, sige, before muna. Mga performances mo before na memorable for you na hindi mo makakalimutan.
My God. Ah, oh my God. Napaisip ako.
Nag-100 kayo ni Vi.
Hi!
Sana
wala, ay.
Nervous.
No, sana all. Definitely before, isa sa mga singers that I used to listen to nung bata pa ako, si David Pomeranz. And I had like a duet with him back then.
Ano ka year? Yeah. Anong year? Ay, nakurutan ko! Da!
Ha?
Di ba mo na mukanta o ka ng mga kasal-kasal?
If you walk yung away from songs, today, then...
Oh, King usually, of Hearts, yung mga kanta niya.
Mm-mm.
Oh! Diba? Anong year yun?
Anong year? 2000...
Nakaduet mo talaga si Zai.
Oh! Saan ba to? Saan year to? 2000 and... Siguro... 12? 11 or something? Ata?
Ah... Uh-oh. Mga teenager. Grabe, no, David Pomeranz.
Teenager
wow.
Years.
So, no, yeah. Wow. Pero ngayon, grabe naman talaga yung, nagulat ako sa David Pomeranz levels. Ay, oy. ngayon naman, after PBB, sa future, ayan, sino yung dream parang gusto mong makaduet in the future? Mga idol mo. Ano? Sige, top 3 na lang. Eh, diba?
Top 3 ang dami. I mean, they're Ben, but of course, Ben and Ben.
Oh, and then, okay.
Diba?
Kaya, Zai, I saw them live 5 times. Grabe akong pagka-fan girl.
5 times?
It's a good 5 times live.
Oh my God.
Yes. Pero wala I akong wish. Chance makaduet sila, Zai.
Ay!
Ako lang naman talaga yung kapag nanonood ng concert hanggang sa front row lang ako. Ayoko. Hindi ko na parang manifest na magka-duet ko sila. Pero it's a good thing, ah. Soon, baka naman. Tapos, next, second.
Dami. Of course, KC Tendingan. For sure.
Ay. Wow.
Diba? Bizdak
manifest.
In the house. Manifest.
Bitaw. Sunod.
Sunod. May kadaghan, pero Moira.
Moira. Wow. ko, di ay di kaganahan ako.
Teka,
mag-do it. Mag-do it kaming dalawa na unsa naman eh, oy.
Pwede, why not?
Ayan, so, oy, grabe, diba? So, Ben and Ben, KZ, and then Moira. Oy, grabe naman. So, eto, wait, in a relationship ka ba? Single ka ba ngayon? Or...
Single.
Wala muna. Single. That's very nice. So,
ay,
very...
Bakit ganun yung reaction? That's very nice.
Because, alam mo, sa mga panahon natin ngayon, Zay, mga tita na tayo, dapat...
Girl!
Tarungon na nato ang ato decision sa kinabuhi, Zay. Guys, alam nyo ba, sa mga panahon ngayon, matagal, matanda na kami, guys. Hindi na kami, yeah. Ano, oy. Hindi
abin na
ako, ano.
17, 18 lang ta.
Ay, oo nga pala. 17, 18 lang kami, no? Pero grabe, guys, no? Diba, sabi ko talaga dito, love, dating, advice for people our age.
Shucks.
Eto, ano yung advice mo? Ayan, baka meron kang maishishare na mga lessons in life na mga love na lang, love. Kasi, ano sila, oh. Curious sila. Ano yung mga love advice mo sa mga katulad? Sige, katulad muna natin, tas mamaya sa mga 17 at 18 years old. Ayan.
Bilang
oh,
isang...
NSD ka?
Oo, oh, NSD ka ba? Mm-mm.
No way! Sure ka? Dili, strict ba yung parents mo?
Strict ang parents ka. Yeah.
Uwe.
Oo, sinuod.
Hala.
Pero okay naman sila ka lang, pero you know. Ay, wow.
It's personal choice na hindi ka nagbo-boyfriend.
Okay naman sila at the age of like 19, 20, but I'm not in a rush either, you know.
Oh, so personal choice mo talaga.
Mm-mm.
Na parang, ay grabe, masasabi mo ba mapili ka? Hindi naman.
Juicy, let's see, mapili. I guess light, oo.
Konte. Uy, grabe. Mm-hmm. Alam niyo ba, guys? Sana ngayon, alam mo, wini-wish ko na sana naging NBSB na din ako, Zay.
No, okay lang.
Guys, nakailang boyfriend na din ako. Ngayon, wala talaga. Uy! Pero ngayon, Gail, ayan, tumatawa na sila sa baba. Kasi kung si Gail NBSB, ako naman... Marami nang dumating sa buhay ko, pero wala talaga. So, iba kami na love. So, si Gegel, ano yung as an NBSB, ano yung ma-advise mo sa mga, sige, sabihin natin mga hagaya mo na NBSB pa rin na looking and waiting and, alam mo yon, parang patiently waiting lang sa love life.
Char.
Char. Attack. Bye na lang, oy. Mana ang stream, oy.
Goodbye.
Ito, oo, sige, ayun. Yes, NBSB peeps. Ano,
guys,
sige, go.
Communicate your wants and needs, for sure. Diba?
Mm-hmm.
From the get-go. And also, be honest. I feel like it's really important. And also, ano pa? Understand yourself first before including someone else into the equation. Know what's your love language. How do you perceive love? How do you give love? Parang ganun. And it's important to understand that other person as well. You know? Because you have to adjust to each other. Because you don't always understand or perceive
love
the
same way. It's not just you, diba? Oo.
Yeah.
Uy, grabe naman. Speaking as an NBSB, ha? Parang
diba?
Naka-10
dami kong
years.
Alam.
Oo. Grabe. Mahilig ka ba manood ng rom-com? Or mga chick flick, ganon?
Ako kasi usually yung person that my friends go to if they need advice. So, I learn from their mistakes.
Ah.
Alam mo yon.
So, ikaw, parang realist ka ba or idealist? Do you consider yourself? Parang sa
both.
Love side or sa life?
Both.
Both.
Yeah.
So parang a mixture of realistic na approach and then parang ay may ideals ka din. Mm-hmm. Grabe naman, oy. Nahiya naman ako doon sa NBSB na ang daming alam, Zay. Ako, Zay. Wala pa rin talaga akong alam, Zay. Hay, ayan oh. Meron na daw, Gail. Ano ba yan? Uy, alam nyo ba, guys? Huwag nating pangunahan yung mga bagay-bagay. Kasi, kapag mag-una kayo, mamumu kayo dun sa gilid. Madapa kayo dyan sa gilid. Ako, yung advice ko lang, wag magmadali. Yun. Yun talaga. Kasi coming from me, ano ba yun? O sige, kunwari 17 years old ako ngayon. Nagsimula ako mag-boyfriend 16. O diba, bata ako dyan.
Wow.
Simula ako dyan, bata ako pa. So, ayun. Ang dami kong mali sa buhay, ma'am. Na parang kung pwede ko lang sampalin yung sarili ko dati, matagal ko na siyang sinampal. Pero, I wouldn't really have all these lessons that I have right now if not because of my mistakes in the past. Diba?
Exactly. Uh-oh.
So, ikaw, if you learn from the mistakes of your friends, ako, I learned from my own mistakes and it hurts still. Char!
Ay!
Dala ko pa rin siya. Oy, Zay, tatlong taon na yung taon, Zay, oy, pero okay lang.
Oh my God.
Oh, okay I'm lang sorry. Yun. Tita na tayo. Pero ano yun, guys, parang lesson na din sa atin na huwag magmadali. Kasi alam ko na marami tayong nanonood dito ng mga 17 years old, 16, 18, di ba? Na parang nagmamadali sila kasi yung mga friends nila may relationship na. Guys, please do not ever jump into anything dahil lang sa peer pressure or dahil sa mga nakikita nyo, di ba? Like, huwag kayong magmadali talaga. Learn from us and BSB and ewan ko. Ako yung nakatawa. Juwang-juwa. Juwang-juwa since 16.
NBSB diba, and experience.
Oh. Yes. Yun talaga yung common sa amin na regardless of the past, meron ka mang na-experience na boyfriend or toxic relationships or experienced ka ba talaga na ang dami mo ng beses na nasaktan or you learn your mistakes. No, you learn the lessons from your friends. Just don't rush things and get to know yourself better. Okay? Mm-hmm. Ayan, Gail, sa kanina na-mention mo yung love language mo. What is your love language?
Number one, words of affirmation. Yes.
Interesting. Okay.
Yes. And then...
That was number two.
Number two, I think it was... Ano ba yun? Physical touch ata or acts of service. Basta switch or something. Yun.
Mm-hmm. Eh may nag-aano din sa baba mga physical touch.
Sige, alam niyo lahat, guys. Bahala kayo diyan.
Oo. So masasabi mo ba na clingy ka as a future girlfriend or as a friend?
Honestly, no, even as a friend getting out of PBB, hindi ko alam. I used to hate hugging people. Like hindi ako masyadong komportable, pero ngayon, like I love hugging people now.
Iba yung bond kasi talaga, di ba? Ako yung love language ko, quality time eh. Hindi ako, parang na-interested ako sa words of affirmation kasi most of my friends, usually, they'll say na parang quality time talaga or act of service. Not really words of affirmation. Ako, second ko yung words of affirmation because like, I value being appreciated and I also adore telling people na I'm proud of them, you're doing great. Like, words talaga, more on words. Pero yeah, it's a good thing na ngayon na-aware tayo. Kasi alam mo ba, I only learned about the five love languages last 2019. So, I was 23, 22. Tapos, nung time na may mga boyfriend ako, wala talaga akong idea kung ano yung love language, kung para sa akin, ano yung importante sa... Wala talaga akong idea. So guys, maganda yan na pinapanood nyo kami ngayon at may natututuhan din kayo. Hindi lang yung puro ano kohan. So, may five love languages po tayo, okay, kids? Ayan.
Take the quiz.
Ayan, mag-research na tayo. Just tita things. Ayan, so... Eto,
oh my God.
So, na... Kasi diba, sinerge ko talaga sa Spotify kanina. Na meron kang, ayun, thank you so much!
Thank you, Ate Sam!
Virtual gift. Ayan. So, meron kang podcast. Kasi nakita ko sa before then, a podcaster or something. So, kwentuhan mo ako about that and how it started. And then, parang, yung purpose, parang ganun. Curious ako. Kasi, alam mo ba, ako lang, wala akong ibang kakilala na nagpo-podcast na kagaya ko na start lang. Curious ako sa parang kung
ginawa mo ba siya because you just wanna do it or may nagtulong ba sa inyo, ganon. Parang curious ako talaga. Mm. So, go. About the podcasting.
So, back in New York, aside from ano performing, nag-host na ako minsan. Tapos, meron akong kasama, mm-hmm. one of my best friends, Bisaya po siya, Phil Ampud. Mm-hmm. We talk all the time. We host together, mm-hmm. ganon. Si Rian, you guys are mm-hmm. familiar. But, mm-hmm. with the amount of hours that we talk, we figured na dapat gamitin namin yung sinasabi namin as content na lang kasi sayang. Yes. Kasi minsan may mga golden moments, mm-hmm. diba?
Yes, so, no, you wish you recorded it. Mm-hmm.
Diba? So, we decided yes. to make a podcast and then I designed everything. I'm the one uploading. I'm the one editing. And yun, that's how it started. Just parang passion project lang. Diba yung sa'yo passion Same. Project din? Oh.
Oo, yung sa akin kasi, ano, I've always wanted to talk for a living.
Mm,
I just couldn't figure out how. Kasi yung course ko, iba kasi talaga sa gusto ko. Kasi business. Coming from mm. a province, tapos parang ginagawa ko lang yung, siguro vlog lang. Para sa akin dati na parang, nagtutumblr din. Nagtutumblr ka ba dati? Ikat ba yun sa inyo dati? Yes! Oh my gosh! Tumblr! Yun. Mga pakapanahonan dati. So, I was heavily influenced by mga ganon. By multimedia, arts, whatever. Pero, hindi ako na-expose kasi wala akong idea eh. So, I just really wanted to do that. And after PBB, I was like, okay, I now have the audience. I now have engagements. And then, I think this is already the perfect time for me to really start. Because like before, I was really scared. Kasi para sa akin, mm-hmm. no one's gonna listen to me. Wala naman akong sasabihin mo yung ganon. And then,
diba?
I'm the kind of person na nahihiya ako mag-ask for help. Like, I never really mm-hmm. ask my friends to, like, unlike you, kasi may friend ka na nag-host din. Ako din, mm-hmm. meron actually, mga conversations na I wish I recorded. But then, I was like, okay, I really wanna prove something to myself na kaya ko siya. So, I designed everything also. I was the one who was uploading. Hey. And then, nag-edit. Like, oh my God, sabi ko. Oo nga, no? And a lot of people were asking me, like, how daw? Meron ba daw nagtulong sa akin? Or meron ba daw akong nagbabudget sa akin, sponsored sa akin. Sabi ko, guys, it's all from scratch and passion project lang talaga yung lahat.
Period.
So, ngayon, nag-gets ko na. Kasi yung name mo, diba, Gale FM. Kasi narinig ko rin na parang mara siyang radio, something, na parang even before kasi nag-host ka na, nagpa-perform ka.
Gale FM dito sa Pumi.
Yes. Ang galing. Uy, meron kaming common thing, ayan. So, sabi ko nga kanina, baka kasi, ayaw mong pag-usapan, ganun. Kasi, alam mo na, parang ngayon,
bakit?
I'm not sure kasi if everyone, I'm not, kasi, for me, nahihiya ako mag-promote ng podcast. Parang nahihiya ako kasi, it's the place where I am just really vulnerable. Parang ganon. And then I don't want people to see that side of me.
Gets.
Parang ganon. Diba?
Gets.
Na parang
100%.
With my vlogs kasi more on entertainment. Here also more on entertainment. And I was looking for a place na parang may sense naman ako ng very light. And I wanna be talking to my... Alam mo ba, pag nag-record ako ng podcast, alas 12 ng hating gabi, ako lang yung mag-isa, kausapin ko yung sarili ko, ganon. If you guys,
yung best time. Yung,
diba? Kasi parang siyang ano eh, 2 a.m. talks, char. Pero meron din ako mga in-invite na friends over, and then it's really refreshing to see people na interesado pala sa lang makinig sa'yo, kahit na para sa'yo wala kang kwenta. So guys, thank you so much for listening to Gale and me. Thank you so much. Ayan. So, nakita ko ngayon podcast niyo and I will listen to that. Meron ba kayong mga recent ano or naka-on hold pa rin yun? Yung sa inyo?
On hold kasi ngayon. Si Rian, nasa New York siya. So, baliktad yung oras. Natrabaho pa siya. So, busy yung schedule namin. But, ano, before PBB, like a few weeks before I started, I was already starting a solo one. Which was Surviving. Mm-hmm. So, I'm thinking of maybe starting it up again. Yeah.
Maybe. Ano yung name ng first podcast niyo?
Saddies.
Diba? Oh, diba?
tinok kita, girl.
Alam.
Yung first lang yung medyo, parang sabi ko, nasaan ba si Gil? Ay, si Gil pala. Tapos sabi ko, oh my gosh, amazing. Wala kasi akong ibang kilala. Si Karina, I know, she also wants to make her own podcast. Karina Bautista. Mm. Ayan. And then, okay, next question. O, diba? Napasarap yung usapan. Okay. Ah, okay. Ito na pala. This or that. Ay, ano ba itong ginawa ko? Ay, okay. Ayan. This or that segment. Ayan. Yes, oh guys, yung podcast ko. Ay, oo nga pala, di ko na-share yung name ng podcast ko. Ay, Tea and Tequila Talks. Kasi, cha-cha, tequila, ganon. So, ayun. Pero ako lang talaga mag-isa umiinom ng cha, guys. Kaya, uy, Gail ha, next time, igigas kita sa podcast, mag-ano ako.
Please,
diba? Oh, that would be really game interesting. Ako. Guys, papakinggan nyo ha, kung magpo-podcast kami. Dalawang oras kami mag-uusap doon.
Bisaya lang.
Okay. Oo, Bisaya lang. Palahubog na siya ng tequila. Ayan, guys. So, eto. Alam ko na kilala niyo na si Gail, pero ako gusto ko siyang mas makilala pa. So, here are the things na gusto kong papiliin si Gail. Tapos, hala, nag-scratch ako ng ano design niya. Wala, may ito makumata. Wala na eh. Nag-scratch ako. Ubasin, unya ha. Kayo na ako. Juan, ito na kumata niya. Okay, so, eto. I will make you choose. Guys, bakit kayo tawa ng tawa? Uy, pagbigay naman kayo ng halo-halo dyan sa baba. Ano na? Salamat. Ano,
ayun, thank you. Wow.
Marami sana. Yung budol na budol, pero halo-halo yung hinihingi. Eto. This or that. Ayan. Huwag kayong tawa ng tawa, guys. Mag-send naman kayo ng halo-halo dyan. Yamahalo. Uy, thank you. Ayan. So, eto. Ready thank ka na ba, Gil? Kunti lang naman. Parang siyang ano eh. Parang siyang fast talk. Pero, I will make you choose between two things. Okay?
Sige.
Ready na ba kayo, guys? Ayan. Yamashuta. O, sige. Go. Ready. O, ready na si Gil. O, sige. Two things. Sunrise or sunset?
Sunset.
Shoes or heels?
Shoes.
Stay in or night out?
Night out.
Ooh, nice. City or nature?
City.
New York. Okay. Beach or mountains?
Mountains.
Mm-hmm. Burger or fries?
Burger.
Okay. Coffee or tea?
Tea.
Eto, border. Eto, ang pinaka malupet na tanong, mahal mo o mahal ka? Explain, 5 paragraphs.
Shucks, man! Ano ba yan?
100 words. Hindi, explain mo lang ng ano, very light. Mahal mo or mahal ka? Ayan. Mag-comment kayo, guys, kung ano yung anong para sa inyo. Mahal mo or mahal ka? Go.
Mahal
ano
ka, siguro.
Sige? Ano, mahal?
Mahal ka.
Mahal ka. Ay, tama ba? Ay, ako yung naguluhan. Mahal ka. O, sige, bakit? Mahal, mahal ako. Sige, go.
Kasi, I don't know, I feel like it's, ano, if you see someone's gestures and they're, parang, yung genuine energy lang nila para sa'yo, and you see that they care about you talaga, diba? I think you could learn to love someone.
Yes. Oh, yes, that's right. Same answer actually. Before, I used to think na mas maganda kapag mahal ko. Kasi parang handa akong pagsilbihan siya, ganun. Mahalin ko talaga siya ng buong buo. Pero, as I grow older,
and wiser.
Older and wiser and stronger and smarter. So ngayon, same tayo ng answer actually. Mahal ako. Kasi, oh, diba, paulit-ulit nung tanong, nung sagot ko, guys. Pero, you can learn to love someone, pero you can't force someone to love you.
Okay.
Tama ba? Diba?
Yeah, tama.
Sakit. Diba? Totoo ba yan, guys? Totoo ba? Na,
ouch.
Mas okay na mahal ka kasi matuturuan mo yung sarili mo. Hindi, tinag-translate ko lang ng Tagalog. Matuturuan mo lang yung sarili mo, mahalin siya, pero hindi mo mapipilit yung isang tao na ibigin ka. Char. true. O yan. Guys, may tanong, sagot na kayo ha. Kung may magtanong sa inyo, mahal nyo or mahal ka, sabihin nyo yung sagot namin ni Gail. Ayan, yun na yun. Ilag yung mga NS... Ilag ka daw, Gail, NBSB. Ilag ka daw. Ayan, thank you so much, Gail, for answering the this or that questions. Ay, noted na daw. Oh. Lagay niyo sa mga module nyo, guys. Baka may mga module kayo dyan sa gilid. Mag-note kayo dyan. Mahal ako, kanon. May mga module kayo sa gilid. Ayan, ilag kayo. Ayan, so syempre, di ba, hindi matatapos ang ating stream ngayon na hindi kumakanta si Gail. At gusto kong kumanta siya ng mga lima. Yan, lima. Mag-module kayo dyan habang kumakanta siya. Digay, kaya umang kumunta ng dalawang kanta today. Oh, gusto kong katahin mo yung Cebuana.
Charlie, ay, request mo talaga. May request pala, grabe to.
Ang kapal na mukha. Sure ka ba? Nag-desisyon ano ako, pa? Be.
Ano pa, ano pa?
Cebuana, tsaka yung isa. Kanta mo kung meron kang special someone. Kung ayaw mo special someone, special some two. Special some three.
Ikaw na lang akong sige. Special someone, Thea.
Kinsa man, uy.
Ikaw.
Si brother. Ay, ako pala. Si Buwana, Zay. Si Buwana, okay. Ikating katawa si Keisha. Si Buwana. Si Buwana, Zay. Arriba, arriba, arriba. Ganun.
Arriba.
Kanta, kanta since, na siya. Ano? Si Keisha. Si Keisha, si Buwana din yan. Guys, andyan si Keisha sa baba. Okay, follow
hi,
nyo din
Keisha.
Siya. Guys, follow nyo naman ako, oh. Parang awan nyo na, Char.
Please.
Sige, yung isang song, ha. Huwag mo na lang sabihin kung ano yung title. Ano na lang. Surprise na lang. Kasi para sa special someone mo na naman, Char.
Ikaw mo yung special someone ko, ano ba?
Ah, sige, anong kanta mo sa akin, Zay? Baka killing me softly, ha?
Hoy.
Sinaktan mo ang puso ko.
Ano ba dapat?
Tawang-tawa sila, Zay.
Bahala na, bahala na. I think she'll
okay,
like
sige, go.
Okay, okay. May ad muna. Sandali lang. YouTube,
wait,
please.
Baka, anuhin, imbitahin naman si Rap dito, guys. Baka gusto siyang manood.
Ay, wow.
baka gusto niya mag-drop oh, dito, Zay.
Hi.
Sige, just go. Me. Si Buwana okay. First, Zay.
Oh my God, pala desisyon to.
Oo, Zay. Ako lang buot.
My God.
Baka may, okay. May ano ah. Baka may pin-repair si Gail. Hindi, kung gusto mong kumanta ng lima, kaya mo yan. Kaya mo yan hanggang 12. Go lang.
Grabe siya. Grabe siya.
Ay, yung okay. Make you smile, di ba kanta mo yun?
Mm-mm.
Ay, nice. So, pakinggan ko yan. Sige, go.
Ay,
go.
Lord.
Extend. Go, go, okay, go. Okay. Sige, si Buwana muna, Zay.
Okay.
Oh, guys, si Buwana na. Mag-drop na kayo ng ano. Yamahalo, halo. Yamahalo, ganon. Miss Kumuhalo. Go, Gail!
Yo, drop your glasses and shake your asses. I wanna get with you when I'm feeling real nasty. Yo, you make me feel like the Queen City South. And no, let me hold it, treat it like a Kobe. No, no one could do it better than that. Listen to me, baby, like it's slower like that. Come here, poppy, let me sit you right back. Wanna be my fat Joe, wanna sing and lean back. Nice to see ya, nice to meet ya. I could be a mamacita, Bandarifa. With the FIFA on, with the blonde, Mr. James Bond. You know what? Let's get it on. You really need a Cebuana. I'm more than a summertime lover. Ah, yeah, riba, riba, riba. Kabiha, kabiha, kabiha. Baby, you really need a Cebuana. Yeah, 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 yeah. You really need a Cebuana. Yeah, 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 yeah. You really need a Cebuana padala. Grabe si Thea, may request
ito
pa lang.
Na, ito na yung bihan. Part na sasayaw ako.
B.
dili ta diri bay ganon. O go girl.
Dili ta diri bay dito tahunat alina eksusriya kapuyo sugdan nang huba delikado in feeling dato butang nangitan na og taho ikum makoon nag halo halo ay kung labda las na lang ka ayo lagi ko gati ko di ko madasa imong tama ano na alistorya sa unta ayo pagdali dali likay ta sa mga sala madako ning ampus bisita lang sa simala anong katong seryoso silipay duaan pa nahubog sa sinulog yan nahulog lapapuyan ang lasalang ka ay koglab ha yeah
I'm mortar
you really need a simple I'm more than a summertime lover. Yeah, riba, riba, riba. Kabiha, kabiha, kabiha. Baby, you really need a sip wanna. Yeah, 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 yeah. You really need a sip wanna. Yeah, 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 yeah. You really need a sip wanna.
Damn. Thank you sa mga nandito, guys. Ayan, drop nyo na yung namahalo-halo nyo dyan.
Thank you, guys.
Unsa, continue pa?
Continue pa, Zay. Humana, ang kanta. Aman na.
Sumpa, hapit na.
Humana, o.
Amor, and the summertime love. Ay, yeah. Riba, riba, riba. Kabiha, kabiha, kabiha. Baby, you really need a sabana. You really need a sabana.
Tama, ay, lo, nag-music pala tong aking background music.
Thank you so much! Thank you so much, again. Guys, tama ba yung ano, sabi ko, hula, kumanta-kunta pa ako. Tapos minsan kasi kapag may nagre-record, hindi sa tama, di ba? Kasi pinipang hina ng wifi ko. Pero true. Sige, next song. Next song, guys, sisig pa sa table 3. Sige, meron ka bang ano? Sige, i-describe mo muna yung next song mo. Andan para kanino.
Ay. Kasi, oh my God.
Ano bang order? Now, mag-order na kayo, guys. Gusto nyo pistipata. Ano yung RG song? Rough Gale. O, diba? Nag-huna-huna pa ako ng mga 5 minutes.
Nag-huna-huna.
RG song pala yun. Sige, mag-ano, describe muna yung song and then, para saan, gano'n. At bakit mo kinantay? Oh, sige.
Para special naman, diba?
Yeah, special ako, Zai.
Diba?
Period.
Oo.
Ito naman.
Period. Sige, explain mo, Zai, mga 5 sentences.
Siguro, I feel like this song, 5 sentences na pud, is kind of like, it could is like describe an escape. Ganun. Kasi minsan, the world gets really overwhelming, diba? And sometimes sobra. You just want to go somewhere with someone.
Zai, magbuhol ka na, Zai.
Charot!
Guys, ganun. Kung may nanonood kayo dito, gusto nyo niyang ano, magbuhol kayo. Sagot nyo lahat. Char. Pero go, Gail. Escape. Something kind of escape. Curious ako, yeah. Pero sige, go.
Parang ganun. I hope you know it. But sayang naman kasi it's my first time playing this for you guys, okay?
Uhulaan ko muna.
I walked across an empty land. I knew the pathway like the back of my hand. I felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the river and it made me complete. Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. I came across a fallen tree. I felt the branches of it looking at me. Is this a place we used to love? Is this the place that I've been dreaming of? Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. And if you have a minute, why don't we go talk about it somewhere only we know? This could be the end of everything, so why don't we go somewhere only we know? Somewhere only we know. Simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. And if you have a minute, why don't we go talk about it somewhere only we know? This could be the end of everything, so why don't we go somewhere only we know?
Ang galing! Ang galing naman yan! Thank you so much, Gail!
Thank you!
Nagulat ako, sabi ko, oh my gosh!
Alam
marami
pa lang.
Pang umiyak dyan. Baka may mga umiiyak na dyan, guys. Magmumodule pa kayo mamaya. Thank you. Uy, gusto mo pa ba isa, Char?
Ay! May request ka?
Ako? Ito na lang, favorite song ko. O, dahil malakas ako kay Gail, o, diba? Favorite song ko. Syempre, alam mo to. Sana. Guys, isa pa ha. Hiramin ko muna si Gail ng mga, ilang minutes ba yun? Mga 3 minutes.
Hindi ko alam yan. Ano ba yan?
How deep is your love? Favorite song ko yan. Alam mo yan? Yeah. Alam mo yan, syempre.
Yeah, pero pang lalaki yun. Ang hirap.
How deep is your love? Charot. Ganon. Oh, my time tayo, ma'am. Mga... Nakanta mo na ba yan?
Mm-mm. Once, ata.
Sige, mag... Sige.
How deep is your love? How deep?
So, no, all singer, Jai. Yan na lang. Sige, isipin na lang na yan yung song niya para kay ano, para sa RG, ngayong gabi. Sige.
Char.
How deep is your love? Go, go, go. Extend, Jai. Extend sa ano, table 2.
Kiko ba to?
Last na yan, guys. Hihiramin ko si Gail. Ngayon lang naman to, eh. Gusto nyo ba every week kami magkasama? Umuusap lang kami dito sa Kumu, Bardagulan. Sige, go. Ayan, may request pala. Request pala yan ni Iya kagabi. Ayan. Go, guys! How deep is your love? One of my favorite songs kakantahan ni Gail Barawis.
What? Try ko. Try ko yung original key, guys, ha? Hindi ako sure.
Oo, go, 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 go.
Know your eyes in the morning sun. I feel you touch me in the pouring rain. And the moment that you wander far from me, I wanna feel you in my arms again. You come to me on a summer breeze. Keep me warm in your love and you softly leave. It's me you need to show. How deep is your love, your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down. When they
should let us be. We belong to you and me. I believe in you. You know the door to my very soul. You're the light in my deepest, darkest hour. You're my savior when I fall. And you may not think that I care for you, when you know down inside that I really do. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love? Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. 'Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down. When they all should let us be, we belong to you and me.
La da da da, char.
La da da.
Do you want me?
Think that I care for you, when you know down inside that I really do. And it's me you need to show. How deep is your love? Is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to learn. 'Cause we're living in a world of fools, breaking us down. When they all should let us be, we belong to you and me.
Di ko na alam. Do I keep going pa?
Thank you so much, Gail, for granting my request. Grabe, tatlong kanta din yun. Sige, isa pa daw, Char.
Wow!
Overtime na kami, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much, Gail. Wait lang, asan ba yung aking background? Ayan, thank you so much, Gail, for joining. Tonight, maraming salamat sa mga nanood ngayon, guys. Grabe, I had so much fun. Alam mo ba, kinabahan ako kanina. Sabi ko, oh my gosh, kinakabahan ako. Pero nagbawis yung ilo ko, Jai. Pero yeah, I really had so much fun, Gail. I hope na I will, I hope I will. Hindi talaga, I hope, I will. I will definitely guest you on the Antikila Talks. I hope talaga na that will be... become a reality. Yes, let's go. Well, guys, ayan na, mag-ano na kami kasi matutulog na kami, guys. Mm-hmm. Para naman kami ay maging fresh pa rin. Ay, picture muna kami pala. Guys, nag-enjoy okay. Ba kayong lahat? Eto na, joke. Guys, matulog na kayo. Oy, dito ba? 5, 4, 3, 2, tama ba yung ginagawa namin? Tama ba to? Tama ba? Yan, tama. Yan, sige. Isa pa. Wait lang, mag-smile muna kami, guys. Mag-count ako, ha? 1, 2, 3, smile! Yan. Ang haka nun, guys. Isa pa. O, ganun naman. Usog daw ako. Saan ako uusog? Ano ba talaga, guys? Taas ko daw. Ganyan.
Ay,
ano ba? Sige, ito ulit. Usog daw ako. Baka mukhang makopa to, guys. Last. 1, 2, 3, smile! Oh. Oh, isa last. O, ganun. Ganda naman. Guys, sige na, mag-screenshot na kayo, guys. Makopa to, guys. Hindi to heart. Burger yan, burger. Oh, ito na. 1, 2, 3, smile! Yarn! Thank you so much! Thank you so much! Ngayon, maraming salamat sa mga nagbigay ng virtual gift, sa mga nagdudot ng heart, sa mga nanood sa amin ngayon, sa mga nakapag-comment. Ayan, rapper. Nakapag-comment ngayon. Oo, ano to, Jai? Rapper to Jai. Karinsita, Jai.
Hey.
Ayan, guys. Ayan! So, uy, maghudyat ka daw, Gail! Char!
Ayong dalawa.
Ayong dalawa? Sige, 100! 99! Ay! Char!
Kadugay ba?
98! Sige. 5! 5! Maghudyat kami, 5, guys. Ha, baka umalis kayong lahat, maghudyat kami dyan. Huwag kayong magbagsak kayo, guys, kahit halo-halo lang naman. Huwag kayong tawa ng tawa, guys. Sige, ito na. 5!
5!
Wait lang, lakasan ko tong PBB music para maganahan sila magbagsak. 5!
5!
4! 3! 2!
2!
1! Ho 0! Ayan.
Hey.
Thank you so much!
Thank you guys!
Everybody ngayon, maraming salamat sa mga nabigay ng virtual gifts. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat! Matulog kayo ng maaga ha. Huwag na kayong mag-ano-ano dyan. Guys, kailangan natin maging fresh. Ayan, tinanong si Gail, oh, fresh na fresh. Matutulog ng maaga yan. Pero sa totoo lang, alam ko hindi na matulog ng aga yan. Alam ko, yung mukha yan. Hindi na matulog. Ano ka matutulog, Gail? Alas dos, no? Same tayo dyan. Yung mukha yan. Hindi na matulog ng alas dos yan. Guys, thank you so much for tonight, o oh, diba, ikatlong thank you ko na to. Ayan, maraming salamat, guys. Maraming salamat, Gail. Thank you so much. Sobrang na-appreciate ko. Sana ma-invite ka din talaga sa Tea and Tequila Talks. Mag-iisip ako ng topic for us. Ayan.
Sige, yes. G.
Ayan. Thank you so much. Maraming salamat.
Thank you.
Hi! Maraming salamat, guys. Follow yung mga nandito bagong pasok. Follow nyo si Gail, Strong Gail. And ako, Gail, mag-plug ka. Mag-plug ka ng mga
Sige.
Upcoming concert albums chart.
Ay, wow, concert albums
chart. Manifesting. Oh my God. Go.
Pero before that, guys, please follow Thea. Kasi I'm sure
Thank
she has
you.
A lot to offer here on Kumu and everywhere else. Also, guys, you know where to find me on YouTube, Instagram, dito sa Kumu, Twitter, Laika, sampa ba sa isang dancing app. Same username everywhere, Struggail, Struggail, and Gail FM is every Sunday and Thursday from 9 to overtime. See you guys
then. Nice, 9 to 2 a.m. Thank you so much, Gail. Ako din, guys, follow nyo ko sa lahat. Same lang din, Tia Rizaldo. Sa lahat, active kami lahat sa lahat, guys. Basta yun na yun. Ayun, and then, Real Talk with Thea every Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays.
Thank you, Dad!
Thank you so much for the Malacanang po! Real Talk with Thea every TTHF, 9 p.m. onwards. Pero hindi ako lumalagpas ng alas 12, guys, kasi alam niyo na. Maraming salamat once again to Gail Badawis. And to everyone who joined tonight, thank you so much, guys. I had so
thank
much
you guys.
Fun.
Thank you,
kami, ha? Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, guys. Bye.
Bye. Thank you, Dad.
Bye. Thank you. Thank you po, sir. Thank you, mama, sir. Thank you, ate, kuya. Thank you. Mag-end na din me.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Tay. Bye, guys.
Bye, Gail. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Till next time, ha?
Bye, next time, buyers. Guys, ayan, maraming salamat, Gail, for being here tonight. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Guys, ayan na, dahil... Ay, okay. Thank you po, sir and ma'am. Maraming, maraming, maraming salamat. O, sige, next. Sino ba yung gusto nyong idigas ko next? Silang dalawa. Guys, mag-comment kayo. Sino yung fans dito ng PBB Connect? Ay, wait pala. Next week, guest ko si Abby. Abby Kasem, ang aking very pretty girl. Nasaan na si... Dito ba si Keisha? Gusto ko din i-guess si Keisha kapag mag-guess kami ni, mag-guess ko si Abby dito. Sa Thursday, guys, guess ko si Abby. And then, mag-suggest kayo sa baba kung meron kayong mga ano, mga gusto nyong ano, tsaka ano yung mga gusto nyong pag-usapan, concerns. Mga 5 minutes kayo mag-comment sa baba. Konektado? Sino yung konektados? Ah, sina Chris Mar yun, diba? Sina, ano, Ralph? Ralph Gale? Gusto niya ba nagisahin natin sa lang dalawa para grilling? Kumu Queen! Sina Quincy, Amanda, and Gale? Sino pa, guys? Guys, kung i-guess ko silang lahat sa Kumu Queens, feeling ko maabutan kami ng 3 oras. Gusto niyo yon? Ralph Gale. O, si Ralph Gale, isang oras kay Ralph, isang oras kay Gale. O, magkakwento din ako, 3 oras din yung sa amin. Kumu Queens, 4 kami, o 4 hours, gusto niyo yon? Si Andrea, gusto ko din siya makausap, actually. Pero alam niyo ba, guys, ako, nahihiya ako makipag-usap sa kanila. Kasi parang, alam niyo yon, parang nakikita ko lang sila sa online, ganon. Parang, hindi ko naiisip yung sarili ko as an ex-housemate sa PBB8. Parang, wala, normal lang din na normal lang din ako na tagahangan sa kanila. Kasi, if galing kayo sa Pinoy Brother kasi talaga, when you look at them, alam ko na nafe-feel nyo din yon na you adore them so much. Kasi, you have seen them grow. You have seen them complete the tasks. Char. Yun. Mababait sila, sobra. So, Audreya. RG. Anong RG? Nang sa ulaw, be? Ganon. Ganon, guys. Ayan, ang daming nag-aano ng Ralph Gale. Si Quincy. Sige, guys. I will do the very best that I can. I will gather up the courage that I have to talk to them. Ayan. Para naman, ano. Tsaka isustalk ko sila isa-isa. Para naman hindi ako maano. Nag-enjoy ba kayo kanina? Nag-enjoy ba kayo kanina sa usapan namin? Ay! Thank you so much! Yes. Ayan. Ayan, guys. Alisan din ako kasi. Sige, 10:30 aalis ako. Gusto nyo bang kumanta ako? Char, baka mag-alisan kayong lahat. Maraming salamat, everyone! Nabitin kayo! O, sige, gusto nyo every Friday. Uy, grabe, alam nyo ba? Sobrang, hindi ko alam. Pero, hindi ko alam if nafe-feel nyo. Pero, na-feel ko yung vibe namin ni Gale. Na, ano, magka-vibe kami. Kahit na Aries siya. Tsaka, ano, Scorpio ako. Char. Same vibes, diba? Same vibes kami kasi magkaedad kami, mga tita na kami, guys. Tapos ano, same kami na parang creative, same kami na, alam nyo yun, taga New York lang siya, taga Bohol ako. Pero alam nyo ba, yung ano, yung New York, yun talaga yung dream destination ko. Tita na kami. Guys, baka naman, i-follow nyo naman ako, sino bang hindi nakafollow sa akin dyan. Ayaw daw ni Gale na tawagin siyang tita. Sorry, Gale. Char. Tinawag ko siyang tita. Thank you, everyone. Mag-end na ako after 5 minutes. Ayan. Sino pa ba sa... Sino pa ba yung... Hindi ako 28, mame. 20, ano lang ako. 17. 17 years old ako, mams. Yan. Yes, I am 24. I know, turning 25 this year. Guys, mag-end na din ako in a while. Sige, go, Kumu Queen. Sino pa ba? Andrea Abaya. Si Alisa din. Ayan. Si Aizil, tsaka si Hyra, na-guest ko na din. Eh, ang dami. Ah. Nabunonan ako sa sarili kong laway, guys. Gabi na itong taga-tabi-tabian talaga, oy. Rough Gale, sige. Parang nasagot na yata ni Raph tsaka ni Gale yung mga tanong niyo sa kanila. Zay, stay hydrated, Zay. Uy, si Leofer din! Bisaya si Leofer, diba?
Ah. Alam nyo, kahit paulit-ulit yung tanong, no, parang okay lang sa inyo. Kasi, my gosh, wala talagang nakakabit ng feeling na nakikita nyo yung mga idols nyo sa isang frame. Yan talaga. Sana all, guys. Ako kinikilig din ako. Hi, Macchiato. Ayan. Sino pa ba? Tapos si Gail. O, si Raph din. Sige. Ay, Machito pala. Hindi ba si Macchiato? Ayun ang pangalan niya. Ay, Macchiato. Tyrone. Yes! Machito pala. Akala ko Macchiato. Thank you. Ayun, si Russo. Si Chico din! Bisaya din si Chico, guys. Nakakalibat naman tong comments, eh. Diba? Ayan. Thank you so much. Si Justin! Alam niyo, feeling... Oo, si Justin. Mag-usap kami talaga ni Justin. Mag-English kami. Gusto niyo yon? Char. Ay, kalibat. Si Russo din, actually. Si Russo yung pinakaunang nag-follow sa akin na pibibig ko na kill sa Kumu. Nahiya pa ako sa kanya. Si Mika din! Napanood ko yung pagpasok ni Mika actually sa ano, sa PBB. Guys, mag 11:30. Magte 10:30 na, guys. At least na me in a while. Wala munang kakanta ngayon kasi grabe kinuha ni Gail talaga yung vibe na singing-singing. Nahiya ako ng very light. Thank you everyone. Thank you so much. I had so much fun tonight. Si Ella din. Yes, gusto kong kausapin. Actually, ang dami kong gusto kong itanong kay Ella tungkol sa pageant. Good night, everyone. Thank you so much for tonight. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. Sana ay nag-enjoy kayo. Kasi sobrang nag-enjoy ako. Ang dami ko natutunan kay Gail. And hindi kayo nagkamali ng taong sinuportahan. Yun talaga. Hindi kayo nagkamali ng taong sinuportahan. Na sinusuportahan niyo si Gail. Kasi napaka-genuine. Napaka, alam niyo yun. Like, totoo sa sarili niya eh. Parang the moment I talk to her, She even said last night na parang, sabi ko sa kanya, Gail, konti lang yung audience ko on Kumuha. It's just gonna be really, really, really chill. And she was like, thank you so much for considering me. And I was like, oh my God! Napaka-humble niya. Ayan. Maraming salamat sa inyo. Period! Diba? Tsaka hindi lang yung tipong ano lang, yung tipong, alam mo yun, she's very talented also. She's approachable. And you can learn a lot from her. I know that for sure. I mean, from a person na nagpa-podcast, my God! Kaya nung nalaman ko na, ano siya, podcaster siya, na nag-YouTube siya, I knew na it would be really easy to talk to her. So, I'm really glad the night happened. Protect Gail at all costs, periods! Ganun. Thank you so much, everyone, for... yes! Oo nga, sayang. Pero, guys, alam nyo ba, maganda na yun na Gail became part of... Gail became one of the housemates sa PBB Connect kasi you supported her from Kumu to the journey. So, yes. Same vibes kami. Alam ko na feel nyo yon. Same vibes kami. Thank you so much again, everyone. Oh, pang 10 thank you na to, guys. Ay, oo, si Gian din! Gusto ko siyang, gusto ko din siyang i-guest. Ayan. Guys, salamat at sorry, hindi ko nabasa yung mga comments niyo kanina kasi nalilibat talaga ako, Jay. So, nag-enjoy ako na kausapin si Gail, na-enjoy ako na magkausap kayo. Libat reveal. Love it talaga. Thank you so much, guys. I had so much fun. Bye. I'll see you guys on Tuesday. Ayan. I had so much fun. Uy, si Jella din. Tsaka si Lance. Ayan. Mag-beauty rest na tayong lahat, guys. Gawin nyo na yung mga module nyo. Guys, sa mga hindi pa naka-follow sa akin, please do follow me. Let's go. Ayan. Thank you so much. Yes. Uy, si Leofer, kakausapin ko din siya. Nagbibisaya. Gusto ko kasing kausapin yung mga Bisaya, Jai. Pero hindi ako mahiya, Jai, oy. Thank you so much, everyone. I love you all. Bye. Maraming salamat for tonight.
And yes, thank you so much ulit for letting me borrow Gail for an hour. Ayan. Maraming salamat, guys. Rest well and good night. Grabe yung daddy ni Gail, top gifter. Wow. Thank you so much, everyone. Wait. Follow natin yung daddy ni Gail. Grabe yung support. Napaka-supportive ng parents ni Gail talaga sa kanya. And I'm really happy na she reached this journey. Ayan. She's finally making her dreams happen. And same kami, actually. Na parang mga creative people, ganon, strong personality. Hindi ko makita yung ano ba yan? Sana ba? Ay, hindi ko na makita, guys. Uy, ano ba yan? Tutulog na tayo, guys. Uy, sige na. Bye-bye, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me again tonight. And sa mga hindi naka-follow sa akin, please follow me. Thea Rizaldo. Uy, nasa hot daw ako. Maraming salamat, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hot ako ngayon. Sige, gusto nyo kumanta ako ng isang kanta, Char. Hanggang sa maging zero yung viewers natin. Hot ako. Salamat. Ako lang naman to. One song lang, one song. One song lang. O sige, mag-request kayo ng isang kanta, Jai. Habang kumakanta ako, okay lang ako na wala kayong lahat dyan. Kasi nahihiya na talaga ako, guys. Sige, tara na. Kakanta na ako ng last song. Yung paglalabay, guys. Huwag kayong umalis. Last na to. O, bago ako umalis. Ano bang gusto yung kantahin ko, eh? Through the fire! Last na. Alis na din ako in a while. Song for Gail. Uy, gusto ko yan, Ate Kra. Pero, ayun, di na iintindihan ng anong yan. Ng mga... Through the fire. Sana maimbitahan din ako ni Gail. Ayan. Sana next time. Matunila. Unsa man dyan akong kanta. Sige na, okay. Mukanta na ko. Karaoke. Karaoke song. Sige na. Usahay. Ganon. Sige, guys. Nag-aalisa na yung iba. Ayan. Hanggang maging zero viewers to. Gusto nyo, ano, Love Moves in Mysterious Ways. Wala nag-request song. Gusto ko lang kantahin yun. Palagpakan nyo naman ako, guys. Gusto nyo ba to? Sige, last na bago ako umalis. Oh, salamat, salamat. Baka naman, Kumu Carlito clap. Ito na, guys. Alis na talaga ako after. This is my last song, ha? Hindi na ako mag-goodbye. Thank you, everyone. Sayang, di ko nakantahan si Gail. Next time, next time. Thank you, everyone, for joining me tonight.
Who'd have thought this is how the pieces fit?
Char.
You and I shouldn't even try making sense of it. I forgot how we ever came this far. I believe we have reasons, but I don't know what they are. So blame it on my heart. All love moves in mysterious ways. It's always so surprising when love appears over the
feeling Gail ako ngayon. Feeling Gail. Sige na, guys. Matulog na kayo dyan.
Heaven knows love is just a chance we take. We make plans, but the love demands a leap of faith. So hold me close, never ever let me go. 'Cause even though we think we know which way the river flows, dang, 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 that's not the way love goes. Oh, love moves in mysterious ways. It's always so how love appears over.
Buti yung singer, so hindi na papagod kumanta. Hi, John!
Like the ticking of the clock, two hearts beat as one, but I'll never understand the way it's done. Oh, love moves in mysterious ways. It's always so surprising when love appears over the horizon.
Tapos na kami, Gail.
Still, it's a mystery of how you ever came to me, which only proves love moves in mysterious ways.
Yes.
Love moves in mysterious ways.
Yun na yun, guys. Yun na yung kaya ko.
Gulat kayo na! Gulat kayo na!
Hey guys, joke lang. Minsan lang ako kumakanta, oy. Thank you again, guys. Mag-a-auto talaga ako na Wild. Maraming salamat sa mga nanood hanggang ngayon. Pasensya na kayo talaga.
Magaling ba?
Char. Thank you, everybody. I had so much fun tonight. Thank you so much. Bye! Thank you so much. Guys, sabihin nyo si Gail, i-guess niya ako, kakantahan ko siya mga 5 songs. Sabihin nyo, Gail, guess mo si Teo, kakantahan ka daw niya mga 5 kanta, ganun, 10. Yun. Petition nyo yan, Teo for Gail FM, 10 songs. Thank you everyone! I love you all! Maraming salamat, please follow me! Let's go! And then, again, maraming salamat sa mga humabol and nanood sa amin kanina. Yes, guys. Sige na. Taya for Gail FM. Tsaka sabihin nyo 10 songs. Mag-request na si Gail ng 5. Kayo nang bahala sa 5. Thank you, guys. I love you all. Bye! I had so much fun! Taya for Gail FM, 20 songs. Bye, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Good night. Have a great weekend, everyone! Bye! Bye, everyone. Love you. Bye. Bye-ers.
Bye.